We're at Queens Plaza, and we're going to go on the Nostalgia Train, which is running for 2007, as on the V Line from Queens Plaza to 2nd Avenue Houston. Have fun. Not that one. That's good. That's cool.
I guess we're getting this.
Well, that's the one we said. Wow.
Wow. Wow.
What do you think? Look at this. You're in an old train.
Wow, look at this. I gotta take some pictures from my dad. Oh my god. Okay.
I know, I see the bands right there. And little comics. Never mind. We are now on the Nostalgia Train, and it's going to get ready to move from the station and everything. We're at Queens Plaza right now, and this is going to go to 2nd Avenue Manhattan and run on the V Line along 6th Avenue. And so definitely we'll take some more shots and stuff and some comments, okay? Have fun.
Well, you and I missed the other train.
What other train?
A train, remember? You did that.
No. The train I did last year was the N train.
No. But that this year they had the A train.
Oh yeah, that was a special thing.
Yeah.
But normally the Transit Museum will do excursions on the A line from Hoyt Street to the Rockaways, and that they do normally. However, you have to pay to do that, and they do that a couple of times each year.
Also, I forgot to tell you, I don't know if they're doing it still, but they're doing an old bus from the 30s.
Yes, that is running on certain bus lines in Manhattan also this year, and that's the first time they're doing that.
When's the last day of
that? That I'm not sure, but it's certain bus lines in Manhattan, because I saw the sign of it on the marquee.
I'm a Dodger fan. Thank you.
Yeah, they was
All the way down, right?
Okay, yeah.
And then we'll take it back up.
Bottom, right here. Yeah. Not yet.